BS6 are a partnership of 11 different voluntary sector infrastructure networks that operate throughout the Liverpool City region, coming together to represent our diverse voluntary, community, faith and social enterprise sector across our 6 boroughs. This video will look at what the assemblies involved, how they were organised and importantly, why they were needed. So what did we do? With the support of the sector, BS6 organised 4 assemblies covering different topic areas and groups. These were children and young people, shielded, vulnerable people and carers, mental health and resilience, and inequalities through a Black, Asian and minority ethnic lens. In total, the assemblies were attended by over 250 people representing over 200 voluntary sector organisations from across the Liverpool City region. The assemblies were designed in order to understand the impact of COVID-19 on the voluntary sector and our most vulnerable communities, to develop actions and recommendations to address the impacts of COVID-19 and how we can build back our voluntary sector activity, to champion the sector's role in the COVID-19 crisis response and the importance of the sector in a successful recovery, and to provide evidence to enable us to positively influence policy and decision making across the Liverpool City region. Throughout the pandemic, our voluntary sector organisations have worked tremendously hard to adapt their ways of working and service delivery in order to support our communities, from embracing digital ways of working to providing frontline services wherever needed. In response to changing and increasing needs, the sector has mobilised to offer support wherever it is needed, often addressing system gaps. Some of the areas our sector has been at the forefront of delivery include mental health support, reducing social isolation and loneliness, supporting victims of domestic violence, supporting children and young people, supporting shielded and vulnerable people, including carers, delivering food parcels and medication, mobilising the volunteer response, supporting the rollout of track and trace, mass testing and vaccination, supporting communities disproportionately impacted by COVID-19, addressing inequalities, and sharing vital public health messages with our communities. We wanted to make sure that the role of the sector within the local COVID-19 response was captured, including how it mobilised quickly, flexibly and effectively, and to capture the insights obtained by working closely with our communities. This will also help us to understand what the sector needs in the long term to survive, and to continue providing support for our communities. So how did we do this? We developed virtual assembly events so that we could still engage with the sector in a meaningful way despite social distancing barriers. The assemblies were half-day events held over Zoom with a variety of presentations, workshops and guest speakers. Participants were put into small workshop groups with a facilitator to discuss the issues and generate potential solutions for each assembly topic area. Following each assembly event, a draft report was developed by VS6 with recommendations drawn from the feedback and insights obtained from the sector during the workshops. The draft reports were sent to the original assembly participants to provide feedback via an online survey on the recommendations that were developed. The reports were then amended to reflect further feedback from participants before being published and shared with key stakeholders, including the Liverpool City Region Combined Authority. A summary report was produced in January 2021, which summarises the common themes and issues across all of the assemblies and provides overarching recommendations for the Liverpool City Region, including areas such as digital inclusion, VCFSE sector funding, Black, Asian and minority ethnic representation and participation, and partnership working. The recommendations from the assemblies have formed the foundations of the Liverpool City Region Voluntary Sector Manifesto for 2021 to 2024. This manifesto outlines the aims and ambitions for the sector over the next few years, including some key asks from the Metro Mayor and the Combined Authority to support and work with the sector. These assembly recommendations will also be used to further conversations with the Combined Authority to influence and shape local policy making and priorities. So what next? We will continue to use these insights and recommendations in our conversations with the Combined Authority and leaders across the Liverpool City region to champion the voice of the sector and our communities. We have already held further assemblies using this successful format on areas including housing first and food affordability and sustainability. We will be organising further assemblies throughout 2021, focusing on different and relevant topic areas to ensure that we are consistently engaging with the sector. To stay connected, find out more and to access our assembly reports and our Voluntary Sector Manifesto for the Liverpool City Region, you can find these and more on our website www.vs6partnership.org.uk. You can also follow our Twitter @vs6news for the latest information and updates.